Doyle with an effective flick on. Over his shoulder, Garrelly to Ryan O'Kane. Half side sitting this way. O'Kane onto the right foot, sends in a good cross one. John Mann!
That's it.
Oh, what a goal by John Mann! A lifeline maybe for Dundalk. Wonderful bit of play. Dallo has punched so many of these this evening.
Yes.
That's guided in. It's Greg Sloggett with the goal. Dundalk get one back. A minute and a half or so of the 90 remaining. They've levelled it up on the night, but they still trail by two.
Morgan leaves it. Morton hits it. Oh my goodness! An absolute rocket! That's why Morgan left it.
He was right to pull back. What a hit that is. I mean, he put his laces through it. It looks like Ronaldo stepping up to it. He got the big stance. Morgan stepped over it. Wow, what a hit.
John Morton with a goal that we'll be seeing for some time.
Sloggett has Davies to his right-hand side. This is Davies. It's a really good cross on him, Davies, if he can get it in, and he can. And it's Dan Lefele, and it's 1-0. Archie Davies again with the delivery. Daniel Kelly with the finish. It's the top one. Sligo Rovers now.
Oh.